Madam Fadasi, today I have got an opportunity to speak in this topic. This presentation is in the solar system. Let's start. A constellation is a group of stars which makes a pattern. It's called a constellation. This Milky Way is called a galaxy which has air and all the things with planets live. Means planets they are there. Which is near our solar Earth. It is a hot ball of fire. It is also called a huge star. These are the eight planets which are divided into two groups. One is inner planet and one is outer planet. Inner planet is also called terrestrial planet, which has a surface. We like example Mars, Earth, Mercury, Venus, and there are outer planets. Outer planets are also called gas giants. They are called the Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. This is our planet Earth, which we survive. It is also called blue planet. This is a Mars, which has a surface. Surface is also called a terrestrial planet. It is near our Earth.
Who else has been got this?
It is a Jupiter, which is a gas giant, which is a huge planet which revolves around the sun and goes the rotation very fast. This is a Saturn, which is near the Jupiter. It is also a gas giant. It has a invisible ring which we can see. It is Uranus, which is blue in color, but not our Earth. But it is very cold because it is far from the sun. This is our Neptune. It is also seen like a Uranus, but it is a Neptune. It is also nearer the Uranus. It is also very coldest planet in our solar system. Thank you.